Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. See, this would by default bring the bike now, I think. Or is that my car? That's my car, because if I hold it down... Yeah, there you go. That's not it. Okay, where's the bike? Does it not appear because I already called the car? I think I already called the car, so it doesn't appear. That's not his bike. Oh, there it is. It just replaced. And I guess destroyed this car. Now, I've heard of this happening. I've heard of this happening. Welcome to Cyberpunk 2077. And yes, this is now the new patch, 1.11. The hot fix that fixes the patch of 1.1. Is it because I was next to the car? Are we gonna blow up again? There's no car here now. We're good? We're good. Well, does this thing turn? What the hell? It's not. I'm already damaging the thing. That? Okay. It doesn't seem to want to turn to the right. Okay. Okay, I'm a little out of practice. Where am I going? Plus, this doesn't seem to be handling. Okay, we gotta go. Doesn't seem to be handling that well, but I want to go across this bridge here, so I gotta make a left up here. Pick up. We're picking up something. The gig, right? I want to get rid of these moderate things. We deal with anything else. Collect your free reward from Cassius Ryder's Ripper Dock shop inventory. So, sounds good. And this, I didn't finish. I got the T-bug thing, but I didn't upload the ping to the camera to find the access point. So that's... that's also like a kilometer away, but in another direction. And this, I really don't want to do yet, but... and I want to pay Victor. We need a lot more money first. Wait for the car. And Takemura. Oh, where are we on the map? Is it time to turn? Yes, it is time to turn. Oh. Did I miss a turn? Now it's telling me to go right here. Or left, rather, there. This car just doesn't want to turn. Doesn't like turning left, this thing. Wait, is this where I'm turning? Yes. I turn this way. I'm trying to be careful. I don't want to wreck Jackie's bike. I think I'm going I'm veering that way. Oh, I'm going this way. No, that's more like a turn. Let me see. Alright, we're good, we're good. Other than that, like having difficulty turning, it's like so I think I'm gonna veer left. Wait, what? Got a green light. Green light. That means you stop. Oh. I clipped him, didn't I? I didn't mean to do that. Thornton. Alright, we're hanging right up ahead. Side job. Oh, I hit the side job on the way. Moderate danger. Don't I need ammo or something? Can I tell how much ammo I have? I know I knew it at some point. Just forgotten. Let's see. All the stats. Is that how much ammo I have? 23? 251? Looks like we're using the Nowaki or the Shiguri. Whatever it is, it might not even involve gunplay. So I'm going... yeah. Let's just, leave it here. I get off again? Now let's just switch that. I always forget this. That, and every time I update, I have to take my luckily I made a backup, keep it on my desktop, my key mappings, because it overwrites it every time. The special ones that you can only do in the config file for whatever reason. Vehicle. Exit. Alright, well, I think I pressed that button. I gotta hold it. Oh! Don't go vroom. Alright. Is this... okay. The side thingy. Someone drop that. Littering is bad and good. Anyway, I'm glad to be playing this because it's been a while. I had trouble updating. As I said, I couldn't even update 1.1. I kind of gave up after I heard it was screwed up. I'm like, let me just wait till 1.11, the hotfix. And then I had trouble updating that, too. Well, I'm not as close as I thought. I'm in the middle of my the middle of the street. Let's see what this side job is. I'm just bumping into everybody. Power cells, chemical waste, small cyberware, and bio waste. It's not in here, right? Is this with Takemura? I was tracking him. What about the side job? Wait a second. I'll go talk to him. Don't worry. He's right here. The side job's over here. Track job. Okay. Drop point. Okay, selling and depositing items. Can I buy items there as well? Alright, let's go to... Sorry, guys. It's not that far. Just try to not to knock over kids and stuff. We'll just see what this is. Chumba! Don't be knocking me, Chum.
This is too much.
It is too much for me. Who knows what... It looks like it's under the ground. Can we go under?
Don't look at me like that!
I'm just wondering about this side job. Locked. Locked. It's gotta be, like, another level down? Is this the drop point? No, this is like... No, this is just, stuff. Ew, I stepped on that old dirty mattress. Megami Market. Hi. Hi.
You have any idea who I am? Fucking thoughts.
Wow, where do you shop?
I shop wherever I find stuff.
What's up?
Well, that goes up. Let me just check up because I don't see a way down right now. Found that. No, it's not here, not surprisingly.
Are you bored? Go to the bar if you feel chatty.
Wow. Rude much? So I gotta find a way down. I don't know. Unless it's bugging out on me and there really is no side job there, or it's something I already did. Doubt that.
You stink of junk food.
Junk food? Maybe. I just love the music in this. I'm looking around for stairs. Is it on the other side of the road? It's telling me... Wait a second. Maybe it's in Afterlife or through Afterlife? Because Afterlife is right there. It's telling me to go that way. It's telling me to go around... I mean, I can't find it, so maybe that's the way we gotta go. Do I have to go through there? Yeah, I gotta go through there. And then afterlife is there? Yeah, I think I recognize it now. It wants me to go. Oh, okay. Of course, now it's telling me to go back. I've lost the, I'm just following all this. I gotta take the elevator. Unless I have to go to the roof, but... I'm just tracking this marker.
Interested in some
is it you? What's this about? You're very hard to find.
Doing what?
Or track down.
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B quick and quiet. Interested?
Hey, Chef. Whoa, watch out.
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver. Very straightforward.
Okay.
Everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
There is a catch. It's gotta be in. Gotta be a way that there's a catch. Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future.
No future.
Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
New contact added. Big in Japan. Moderate. Okay, we got another moderate thing. Now that's in Kabuki, and I think... That's by the other thing I have to do. Not that. Oh, yeah, I gotta check on him. Not that. That is Kabuki too, though. Upload ping to the camera to find the access point. I think is also in Kabuki area. Alright, is this Kabuki? I thought I saw something that said taco truck. I was like, hell yeah. Yeah, Kabuki Market. Okay, so those are both in Kabuki, so after we're done around here, we'll check that. So we'll go talk to Takemura now. Wait, where's this other thing? Takemura. Meters. And then the I'm definitely gonna pay him. Yeah, I headed the wrong way. Yeah, it's the wrong way, okay. Alright, we took the Takemura now. I got another vinyl of... Okay, I can't pick it up. How did I get in here again? Okay.
You got a problem?
Sorry, I couldn't run, and then all of a sudden I could run again. Yeah, I can't walk through walls, so let's, gotta head east. Oh, I can see it here. Oh, through the, right, the side alley again. I'll get to know this city at some point. So many people.
Yeah, sure, just walk right through me.
No problem, I will. Wow, you were the one who bumped into me. I think.
Sit.
Bossy.
Of course.
Of course.
You do not look so bad.
Then find
them. Thank you.
Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
Flowers. That's it.
Yeah. Why? Why did you help me anyway? You were supposed to bring me in to. What's his name? Why did you help me?
Why'd you help me anyway?
I needed you to leave. That hasn't changed.
Okay. What do you want?
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn?
Hmm.
What's she to you?
Yeah?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
Aren't you working for him?
I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone very far away.
So you just answered your own question about where she is.
Just answered your own question about where Evelyn is. Long gone.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
No idea, really.
Got no clue. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic. Had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure, but... She showed that slyness you get in corpo agents. You know the kind.
Yeah, I've been there.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
Oh, really?
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts. Easily. Or have you forgotten?
Well, got a life to save, which is my own, so.
Sorry, I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose.
B, wait. I need you.
Oh, you're pushing me down. Look at that.
Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice? In Night City?
Good luck finding
it. I seek revenge. Much more feasible here.
Hmm.
I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what do you want me to do? Accuse Yorinobu in front of the Arasaka execs?
So what, we stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location.
Hmm.
Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
What a procedures? Lie detector? Forget it.
Brain dance?
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
I probably should know this, who Anders Hellman is, but I don't, so I'm gonna say...
V?
What kind of people are we talking about?
Exactly what kind of people are we talking about?
People who hold Arasaka dear. Ah, it's hot. People interested in the corporation's stable growth.
Like who? Okay, Anders Hellman, then.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
Who's that?
You know this name? How?
I don't know.
Prepped for the heist thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Alright.
And true. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Well, same thing you're doing. What are you looking at? You want a drink or something?
Hanako-sama, owai dekite koe desu.
Kochira koso.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you...
Fucking soccer scums everywhere.
Hey, what? I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Chill, Takemura.
Let it go, Takemura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
It was rude, though. He was watching that. So was I. Well, I don't think we should draw attention to ourselves.
Last thing we want to do is draw attention.
I'm sorry. A stupid reflex.
Yeah, it's understandable. Well, I need time to think it over.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me.
Okay.
All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
No problem.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Hey, what's out there?
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some.
Well, the Relic's engineer knows more than anybody else.
Anders Hellman. He invented the Relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Defected? Someone poach him?
There's no time to waste, B.
Where to? Some other corp poach him?
As far as I can tell, he acted alone. A meticulous man. He planned it. Covered his tracks very well.
Hmm. Any idea where he took off to?
None.
Why were you looking for Hellman?
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corporal rats squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the Queen of Fixers there, Rogue.
Queen of Fixers? Did she spot the Corpo in you?
She take you for a suit?
No. She saw me as Saburo-sama's killer.
Oh.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude.
Well, I also might try my luck with Evelyn Parker.
With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
You're an Obu Arasaka degree, I'm sure.
The Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B.
Well, that's Hellman.
I cannot stay here any longer.
Just
do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends. Call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Oh. Oh, hey!
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
Yeah, are we buddies now or something?
You know, you've got some nerve. First you're out to kill me, now you want to be my pal and make like nothing happened?
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What?
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
So I can just think to you.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
You can help me? Please.
You are the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you've had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What would I say to her? I got a talking brain tumor, claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ball sack.
Ugh. Don't need convincing. Seen your memories. Gross.
Rogue will dance to any tune I play, or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us, buddy.
There is no us.
Job complete, playing for time.
I don't recognize you. Just passing through.
Okay. Automatic love. Automatically systematic. Call Judy, optional. Find Evelyn at Lizzie's bar. So you've decided to find the chick who put on this first class, crap show? She had a job and you took it because there was no one else to knock some sense into your gonk head. I'm here now, but so what? This search and rescue bull's a dead end, but that's not about to stop you. Maybe Evelyn will, who knows? Sure seems like she doesn't want to be found. This is high danger. Want to track down Hellman? Start at the afterlife. Sure, the place has changed over the years, but one thing never will. You got a question you just can't shake, head to the afterlife. Always someone there to whisper the answer in your ear for the right price. And if that someone's Rogue, I wouldn't miss this meet for the world. Judy! Let's call Judy. Let's hang out over here. We'll call Judy. That's cute.
Lee? That you?
Flesh.
I thought you were gone.
Gone? Oh. Yeah, I guess after all that. So did I.
You're not alone in thinking me dead. Thought it was game over for me, too.
Things went ass up, huh? Not as planned.
Have you heard about the heist?
Heard about the heist, I take it. Must have talked to Evelyn.
Didn't need to. Old damn city's heard.
Well, speaking of Evelyn, can I talk to her?
Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
Know where she is?
Why?
What'd I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Come on, you're the only lead I've got.
Judy, you're my one hope. The only lead I got. I gotta find her. And I know you can help me do that.
Who told you I want to?
You're my only hope, Skywalker. Let's meet.
Can we meet? Let's meet, please.
Meet.
You at Lizzie's?
Can I take that as a yes? Or no? So where's Lizzie's... 500 meters? Good stuff. Oh, I thought that was the door. You just walk out. Is that police?
Fucking rude.
Yeah. There's too many of you people. I like that. That's funny. Alright, I'm gonna call it an episode here. We're gonna meet with Judy, I guess. 500 meters away. I mean, the afterlife is close as well, but that's a high danger for some reason. We're gonna break out in gunfire over there. I don't know. I'd rather meet her first and then go over there. Still gonna get Kabuki. And, I meant to do this and then got sidetracked. So, meeting with Judy, Lizzie's bar next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.